We are the only living being that has come out of the womb of his mother, the Earth. Just like a child, we've seen her in whole from the space and from the start.
Prometheus.
Yes, Lucy?
I received a broadcast from one of our Cassandra Network's satellite. There is a level 5 Casimir storm on the way.
Level 5? Are you sure?
Secure the base and close the shields.
I got it. Thanks.
You're welcome, Prometheus.
An old vinyl coming from my father's collection. Music from the past. Alice used to love it. I finished it off in her memory. It's been the worst hangover of my life. This music comes from a group from the early years of the new millennium, Mangarama. They must have been pretty famous. My father's gramophone. It doesn't require any electricity to work properly. I mean, it's actually very advanced, if you think about it.
Prometheus.
Yes, Lucy?
You need to secure the base.
I'm on it.
"1984" by George Orwell. That's the one I'm reading right now. And there's my bookmark in it.
Prometheus.
Yes, Lucy?
The Casimir storm is approaching.
I know, I'm doing my best.
Your alcohol level is higher than usual.
For 6 months I've done nothing but waiting for Origin to take off. What else could I do, except drinking and reading?
You could clean up.
What the fuck? Lucy?
Prometheus.
Yes, Lucy?
The base has suffered a critical energy loss. The magnetic waves could be too strong to be handled by the shields. I suggest you to seek for the malfunctioning sector and fix it as soon as possible.
The keypad. I could digitate the override code to bypass the security protocols.